Hey guys, 10 German words, Verkehr. You drive your auto on the Straße. Sometimes you have to stop because the Ampel is on Rot. The cars from the other direction are called Gegenverkehr, against traffic. Normally, you have a Leitplanke on the side. Coming to a Kreuzung, the person on the right is allowed to turn first. In the past, it was really complicated to turn left. Nowadays, we're using the amerikanisches Linksabbiegen. The typical Geschwindigkeit in a city is 50, but sometimes you have to drive slower, like 30. And on the Autobahn, there's a Richtgeschwindigkeit of 130. If there's no sign, you're technically allowed to drive as fast as you want. And here's the question of the day. If you could drive any German car, which model would you go for? Don't forget to follow me on my social media. And of course, there's our daily vlog, which is in English. But sometimes I say some German words. Links are all over the place here. And I see you next time. Tschüss!